With the stories we cover across the Upper Peninsula, every day is different here at Local 3. Here are some of our favorite moments we've been able to capture this past year.